As you can see, this is the damage. We're in a side of the house where you can see the damage brought by Typhoon Yolanda. And this is basically a typical house that we want to rebuild. The form and the structure and the materials. This is a typical bahay kubo in the island. We're using light materials because it's hard to ship in materials from the mainland. But this is basically what we want you to see. A house that would shelter families of twos or threes.